Good evening. My name is Maria, and I've been making ASMR videos for about 6 years now. And some of my favorite things are just stories telling and different triggers, assortments. Most of the time, I enjoy spaced out, slow paced, soft spoken videos. However, I do like really like when people exhale loudly, breathe in loudly. I feel like it shows a little bit of passion and deep interest in sharing a certain topic with us. So it makes it feel so genuine. So today I just wanted to be myself and show you things that I enjoy in hopes that you could enjoy them too. So some of the easier things that I've always loved is this magical hand movements. When someone ever so gently brings their hand to the camera and caresses it, the slower the better. It's one of the quickest tricks to make me sleepy, just to make me melt on the spot. So I'll do some of that for you. It's a little unconventional ASMR video for me. But today I thought we'll just sit down and I'll create things on you that I find the most soothing for me. Just the feeling of someone's hand coming closer to you. It makes you feel through the screen the warmth. Somehow it just breaks all the barriers. It's so comforting. I have a few things for you here. I really enjoy tapping sounds. Clicky clacky surfaces such as wood that also smells incredible. And I love the softer tapping. Sometimes I like the fast pace too. entranced into some kind of weirdly nostalgic very sensual slash friendly in the weirdest way feeling. I enjoy watching other people massaged or brushed, hairbrushed. Yes, I feel as if my hair is being brushed. Who doesn't like their hair brushed? It is the road to the tingle land. There are oh, so many different things that I enjoy the sound of tapping off. But we're going to move on to the sound of gloves. Silliest thing, but makes me feel like I'm back to childhood and I'm allowed to play pretend. sometimes a well-spaced out, soft-spoken voice could be just as nice. Properly, so we can examine your face. I love the inclusions of light therapy when they look at your eye like this, okay, and examine the cleanness of your eye, just how your pupils react to everything. To leave all the road noises and the airplane noises in, because I'm trying to make it a raw video as my introduction. Okay? So I like when the light is shun. Creator makes a serious face, as if they truly searching for something in your eye. It is so endearing. Most of the time it looks so natural. I really hope more people would do this, because it really does seem as the real. So the bottom of your eye looks pretty good. Okay. I love different skincare videos when they use cotton balls or cotton rounds. It is such a sweet, gentle crinkle. And I'm going to gently remove some of the daily oils from your face, okay? Just cleanse your skin with these pads, okay? Okay. and I'm going to just, it's perfectly clean, pads, and I'm just going to go like this in wiping motion and move along your face one side at a time. Then wipe your forehead, the nose, and down your neck. Okay? So let's do it. Just again, wipe this side like this, and this side like that. And when you see the soft, you just can't help but melt. You like that? I enjoy it. Of course, some brushing. One of my earliest experiences with ASMR was actually with my friend who was pretending to be a geography teacher. She would flip through the pages of the atlas. This. So, as we open page, page 3, you're opening it, okay? So I would like to point out to you that super all-wheel control, it's electric, it's gas, and it's both, okay? So turning the page, okay? Pay attention. Let's see this one. I'm going to crease the page just like so. Okay? And you can see that you need to try. Probably bringing fresh fruit to the office, to your place of work. Okay. Let's continue. Here are some poses for you, as promised, and you can see them here. Let me just bend this over. Okay, just so that I can show you more closer, so you can see some different different stands, yoga positions on the top of your head. Yes, it does look a little bit painful, but I'm sure it engages your core. Okay? Here we have a pretty beautiful girl. Okay. And you can see how her hair are framing her face. She has slightly curly hair, but it definitely suits. Let me show you up close, okay? So here you go. You see how they're just contouring her beautiful face, lifting it up, giving her this careless, youthful look, okay? So you get the idea. I really like when people share their passions, especially something that they created. So recently, I have been really into paintings, specifically pouring fluid paintings. I've been making them over almost every day. For a couple months now. I'll show you a couple. So, I made this one last night, and as you can tell, this is a slice of amethyst crystal. I love the word crystal too. Crystal. And it's actually still drying. You will see in the back some tape. And I usually place tape on the back to protect my canvas from any overpours. So you can see some drip ones here and here. It just makes an overall better look of the picture, painting. And so, you will note how much it represents an amethyst with an outline of lighter colors in the middle, inside, and then more pink, then a little bit more darker, like eggplant purple with some more traces of whiter pink colors, and then finishing with this beautiful bright purple color again. So, do you like it? See some spots and dots. That's just air popping. I don't always want it to happen, but sometimes paintings turn out to be something else. Most of the time, I should say. I'm very passionate about painting, and as I said, I do it almost every day now. Okay. talking about crystals. I have a large collection of crystals. Just so you know something about me. This one's one of my latest ones. It was a gift. And it sounds so good. It's a citrine. It's actually quite nice sound. My love for crystals started a while ago. I was looking for ways to relax, and besides ASMR, I also found crystals. Calcite, yellow calcite. It's almost see-through. It's quite pretty. What else? Well, I definitely enjoy the sounds of brushing. I love when ASMR artist brush the camera so gently. I don't mind pretend role plays. I know some people don't like them, but I like them. Kind of lets my imagination run wild. Sound.